They fought the longest war in American history. They fought the longest war in American history. In 1965, Vietnam seemed like just another foreign war. But it wasn't. It was different in many ways, and so were those who did the fighting. In World War II, the average age of the combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam, he was 19. 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 19.
The heaviest fighting of the past 2 weeks continued today, 25 miles northwest of Saigon.
I wasn't really sure what was going on.
1919. In Vietnam, the combat soldier typically served a 12-month tour of duty, but was exposed to hostile fire almost every day.
19. In Saigon, a U.S. military spokesman said today more than 700 enemy troops were killed last week in that sensitive border area. Throughout all of South Vietnam, the enemy lost a total of 2,689 soldiers.
longest war in American history. They fought the longest war in American history. In 1965, Vietnam seemed like just another foreign war. But it wasn't. It was different in many ways, and so were those who did the fighting. In World War II, the average age of a combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam, he was 19.
None of them received a hero's welcome. the hero's welcome.
None of them. None of them.
Something's terribly wrong.
Something's
terrible.